नमस्कार मनोज जी,
नमस्कार
वेलकम
नमस्कार
बैक।
नमस्कार पंकज जी,
कौन
वेलकम
सा
टू
भाग
यू.
लाए आज? जी
यस एंड वेलकम टू ऑल आवर लिसनर्स टू दिस शो. एंड सो आर वी रेडी नाउ?
जी जी बिल्कुल। कौन सा भाग लाए
यस,
आज?
फॉर द नेक्स्ट राग एंड इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ स्लाइटली अनफेमिलियर राग, नॉट वेरी कॉमनली यूज्ड इन द मूवी सॉन्ग्स और इन लाइट म्यूजिक, बट स्टिल वी जस्ट डिसाइड टू टेक इट सो दैट देर कुड बी सम सॉन्ग्स दैट यू नो विच कुड बी बेस्ड ऑन दिस राग एंड दैट यू आर नॉट अवेयर ऑफ मे बी. एंड सो वी डिड थ्री राग्स फ्रॉम द सारंग फैमिली, इफ यू रिमेंबर. First we did Shuddha Sarang long time ago, I think it was episode number 2. Then we did Madmat Sarang, that was the first episode that we did with you, Pankaji. That was,
yes,
I think, episode
yes.
number 7.
Right.
And then I think we did Brindavani Sarang, that was episode number 12.
Right.
So three types of Sarang, family of rags. Today we are going to do the fourth such rag in the same family. And this is episode number 22 of our series Swar Ragras. And as you know by now, Sarang family of rags is sung in the afternoon time. So last week we did the morning rag. So today it's the turn of the afternoon rag.
Right.
So the name of this rag is Rag God Sarang.
God Sarang.
So that's what we are going to talk about today. God and Sarang. So G-A-U-D, not G-O-D.
Definitely, I have heard the name at least more than Vrindavani or Madmat Sarang. So,
oh, wow. That's interesting. Nice.
Yeah.
So God Sarang. So it's actually a combination of two rags, God and Sarang.
Okay.
So, इन दो रागों को मिला करके ये गॉड सारंग बना है. एंड इट इज सो अनलाइक द थ्री अदर राग्स इन दिस फैमिली दैट वी डिड. सो जस्ट अ रिमाइंडर दैट इन द थ्री राग्स दैट वी डिड ऑफ दिस फैमिली वी ओमिटेड द थर्ड स्वर ग एंड द सिक्स्थ स्वर ध. But in this rag, God Sarang, the third swar ga is actually the most important swar. It is the vadi swar. And also, unlike the other three rags that we did, which were like straight, like going up, you had five notes coming down five notes. This rag, God Sarang, is what we call vakra. Very similar to the rag we covered last week, Bhatiyar, if you remember. That when we did the Aroha and Avroha of Bhatiyar, we said that it was a Vakra rag. So Vakra as in, it has like an up and down moment, not a straight moment.
Yes.
Not a straight Saregama Padhanisa moment. But it has swars going up and down in the Aroha itself. And of course in the Avroha. So that is how this rag is also. It is a Vakra rag. And so what we'll do first is we'll sing the Aroha, and of course it belongs to Kalyan Thaat. This rag belongs to Kalyan Thaat, God Sarang. So I'll first sing the Aroha and Avroha.
I thought Kalyan Thaat is for evening rags, no? Yaman Kalyan.
Oh no, so Kalyan Thaat, you can have rags during other times.
Okay.
Of course, I mean, most of the rags of Kalyan Thaat are in the evening, but you can still have, like Shuddha Sarang that we did, that was also in Kalyan Thaat too.
Oh, okay.
So, yes.
Interesting. Okay.
So, I'll first sing the Aroha and Avroha of God Sarang. And then I'll talk about how this rag is what we call a phrase-oriented rag. The meaning of phrase-oriented rag is you keep repeating the same phrase over and over again And in fact, it becomes like the signature phrase of the rag. So even in songs which are based on this rag, they invariably will start with this phrase.
Interesting. That's helpful.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm sure you and the listeners will probably come to know that. I think. Yes. So the Aroha Navroha goes something like this. Sa ga re ma ga pa dha pa sa sa ni dha pa pa ma ga re ma ga pa re sa. So this is how the Aroha Navroha goes.
Very sweet, yeah.
So Vakra, as we just saw now, that it's not straight, right? And so all Shuddha Swaras it uses, the rag has all Shuddha Swaras with occasional usage of Tivrama also. Like pa madha pa summa, that's a Tivrama. Pa, a Tivrama meaning the fourth note, ma, is... so basically you use both the variants of the fourth note, ma. Shuddha ma more predominantly, Tivrama occasionally. So Tivra is the sharper version of Shuddha ma. राइट सो तो ये इसका आरोह अवरोह सुना भी हमने और तो अभी इसमें सॉरी ये हाँ तो इसमें अभी हम एक छोटा ख्याल पेश करेंगे सो टू गेट द फील ऑफ हाउ इट साउंड्स इन अ क्लासिकल फॉर्मेट.
Absolutely.
And then we will move on to the lighter songs. Okay. So just before I start the classical section of this rag, I mentioned about this rag being a phrase-oriented rag, right? So this particular phrase, sa ga re ma ga, if you sing this phrase, there cannot be any other rag other than God Saran. So sa ga re ma ga, and then after that you can always embellish with other combinations of swars, like pa ma ga, but aap jo bhi karein you always come back to this phrase, like pa ma ga ma re ga re ma ga. To ye jo ek dhun hai ना 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 ना, ये जो धुन अगर आप सुनेंगे,
just that phrase is so sweet,
right?
So sweet, so sweet.
Yes, सागरे मागा, gamare sare ni sagare ma ga pa madha pa ma ga. अब ये मैंने प मध प म ग इतना गाया, फिर से मैं रे ग रे म ग, तो लिटरली हर एक या दो फ्रेजेस गाने के बाद मुझे इस फ्रेज पर आना है, रे ग रे म ग. ये इस राग की खासियत है. प ध प सा ध प म ग म रे ग रे म ग प रे सा. तो ये जो मैंने कहा था इनिशियली कि गॉड और सारंग का कॉम्बिनेशन है, तो ये जो सा ग रे ग रे म ग, ये टिपिकल गॉड का अंग है.
अच्छा.
और सारंग इसमें प रे सा, ये जो अंग है इसमें थोड़ा सा सारंग आपको दिखता है. इस तरह से ये गॉड सारंग बन जाता है. तो सागर मग, तो ये फ्रेज जो है ना 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 ना. सो दिस इज द ट्यून दैट आई वुड वांट ऑल द लिसनर्स टू कीप इन माइंड व्हेन आई एम सिंगिंग दिस राग टुडे. ना 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 ना. और इस पे फिर बेस जो गाने हैं उसपे भी हम इसी ट्यून को सुन सकते हैं. सो नाउ आई एम रेडी टू स्टार्ट द क्लासिकल सेक्शन ऑफ दिस राग.
उचट जात मुझे मुझे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी ओ चट रात मुझे छेड़ो ना मुझे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी ओ चट जात मुझे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी ओ चट जात छेड़ो गरे मग प प मध प मग मरे गरे मग प ध प सा सा ध द प प मध प मग रे गरे मग सा ग गरे मग प रे सा मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात मुहे गमरे जानी जा मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी गरे मग पगरे रे सा सा मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मध पब मग मरे गमरे सा मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद पद प सा सा ध प मध प प मग रे गरे मग प प ध म प म प ध म प म ग रे मग प रे सा मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद सागरे मग प प प मध प प प सा सा रे रे सा 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 कम रे सा नी सा रे रे सा सा नी ध प म ध प प प सा सा ध प प ध म प प म ग रे करे मग प प रे सा मोहे 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 छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात मोहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात मोहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात तुम तो सैया करत रार मोहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात सनद पिया मैं तू परवारी मध पप सारे सा 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 नी ध प प ध प प म ध प प सा सा न द पिया मैं सा सा ग म रे सा नी सा ग रे म ग प प रे रे सा 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 ग रे सा नी रे सा नी ध प प ध प प म ग रे म ग प प प प ध प प सा सा नी ध प प ध प प म ग म म रे सा प ध प प सा सा न द पिया मैं तुम परवारी सनद पिया मैं सनद पिया मैं तुम परवारी सनद पिया मैं तुम परवारी बार बार समझा पतहारी बार बार समझावत हारी करत प्यार सौतन के साथ मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उचट जात मुहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उच्चट जात मोहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोहे छेड़ो ना नींद मोरी उच्चट जात।
Yeah, just I would like to say sorry to the listeners. There's some loose connection with my mic today, so that's why the wire keeps moving, and that's why the static sound sometimes. So sorry about that. Okay, so this is Gaur Sarang. So, like you saw or you heard just now. Sagar uchat jat sagare magag. तो ये बहुत ही इतनी स्ट्राइकिंग फ्रेज है इस राग की. नाउ व्हेन आई इंट्रोड्यूस द फर्स्ट सॉन्ग टू यू एंड गेस व्हाट, द सॉन्ग स्टार्ट्स विद दिस फ्रेज एंड इट्स अ डिवोशनल सॉन्ग. वैसे लाइक वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट एवरी राग हैविंग इट्स ओन इनहेरेंट मूड, तो इसका मूड जो है वो श्रृंगार रस, as you must have realized when you heard this composition, shringar ras ka isme mood hai. Magar, as has been our endeavor to portray songs of different moods in the same raag. So this is a devotional song. So although it starts with Gaur Sarang, but in the stanzas obviously it goes into a totally different raag. But the main phrase of this song, the main chorus, sthai, the mukhda as we call it, is in this raag, and which is that song. I'll sing the notation first. I'm sure you'll be able to recognize. Sa sa ga re ma ga, ga ma re ga ma ga pa ma ga re sa 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 ga re ma ga. अल्लाह तेरो नाम, ईश्वर तेरो नाम, सबको सम्मति दे भगवान. अल्लाह तेरो नाम.
मुझे बच्चे दे assistant of S.D. Burman earlier. Yes. Originally then Jaydev became
Jaydev ji, yes, composer. Yeah. In the movie
Sai Ludhiani ke lyrics, so Sai Ludhiani writing. Yes. A Hindu bhajan only in India.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
So this is so typical. So sa sa ga re ma ga, dekhiye wahi kyun aa gayi. So ab the other song, the second song, from the movie Hamdard, composed by Anil Biswas ji.
Oh wow, even ancient.
And so that is, so that particular song is what we call Ragamala, meaning a series of rags woven into same song or into one song. But which is the first rag with which the song starts? Gaur Sarang. And which is the song? Sagare maga, same phrase again. Typical na 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 na. Ritu aaye, ritu jaaye sakhi ri. So isme virah ka bhav hai. It's a feeling of separation, right? And the feeling of longing, meaning the person is waiting for her beloved to come soon. Ritu aaye, ऋतु जाए सखीरी, मन के मीत ना आए, ऋतु आए. See, it's been so beautifully composed. रे मगा परे सागरे मगा, ऋतु आए ऋतु जाए सखीरी, मन के मीत ना आए, ऋतु आए. चेत महीना जिया घबराए,
पल पल सूरज आग लगाए, चेत महीना जिया घबराए, पल पल सूरज आग लगाए, दूजे बिरहागन जगाए, करूं मैं कौन उपाय, करूं मैं कौन उपाय, ऋतु आए ऋतु जाए सखीरी, मन के मीत ना आए, ऋतु आए।
मनोज जी, अनिल विश्वास जी पे एक बात मैं ऐड कर दूं, जब उनकी डेथ हुई थी
जी,
तो न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स ने 5 कॉलम्स का एक मेजर आर्टिकल पब्लिश किया था, न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स ने।
वाओ,
शायद इंडिया में किसी ने, नॉर्थ इंडिया में एक्सेप्ट बंगाल प्रोबब्ली एवरीबॉडी हैड ऑलरेडी फॉरगॉटन अबाउट अनिल विश्वास द ग्रेट, बट न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स डिड नॉट फॉरगेट हिम।
वाओ वाओ, दैट्स सो अमेजिंग, राइट?
या, जस्ट अ फुटनोट, यस,
दैट इज सो अमेजिंग। वाओ,
अनिल विश्वास जी, जी,
राइट। एंड सो कोइंसिडेंटली
जी,
looks like it was Anil Da's like one of his favorite rags, because he actually used in used the same rag in 2 more songs.
Are wah, ho jaye, are
wah. One was sung by his wife actually, Meena Kapoor.
In a
movie,
yes,
1965. I forget the name of the movie, but the song goes something like this. Now that is actually like a, it's almost like a ghazal type. But it goes like this. कुछ तो ये ज़माना कहता है सागरे मगर, there you go, that phrase.
फिल्म छोटी छोटी बातें हैं,
छोटी छोटी बातें, yes, छोटी छोटी बातें. So पपगमरे सानी सा सागरे मगर, कुछ तो ये ज़माना कहता है, कुछ तो जिद है मेरे दिल की, मैं बात जमाने की मानू या बात सुनू अपने दिल की, कुछ तो ये जमाना कहता है सागरे, सच अ डिस्टिंक्ट फ्रेज, सो यू कैन नॉट मिस दिस राग बेसिकली। And then this song from the movie Pardesi, I think it was sung by Lata ji. And actually, this song probably may not be that unheard of, I think. Nadir din tan de re na.
Oh, so sweet.
Nadir din
tan de re na. Isn't that Tarana?
No, so, no, so then after that you have words. ना जा बलम मेरे ना ना देर दी तन दे
यस, बट स्टिल तराना से गाना शुरू होने में पहली बार सुन रहा
हूं, हां
यूजुअली एंड में होता है ना,
यस, नहीं बट या ना देर दी तन दे रे ना, सो सागरे मगा, सो द सेम फ्रेज, राइट?
हां हां
हां, एंड सो दिस इज बेसिकली I think the scene in that movie was that her beloved is leaving her. That's when she's actually urging him not to go. So that's why Nadir Deen Tana Dere Na, Naja Naja Balam Mere Na. So that's how the song goes. So so that was that mood. And now how about a mood of absolute ecstasy and happiness by Asha Ji in a song composed by S.D. Barman ji. लहरों में झूलूं, लहरों में झूलूं. See, look at the phrase, like, look at the way it's been composed. झूलूं, तो वो जो lilting जो effect है, झूलने का जो effect. झूलूं गमरे गरे मगा. देखिए. लहरों में झूलू, तारों को छूलू. अभी देखिए, तारों को छूलू बोलते समय
हाई पिच पे जा रहा
है, उन्होंने ट्यून को ऊपर ऊपर के नोट में लगाया है, तारों को छूलू, तारों को छूलू, रंग में तैरू फूल में फूल खो खो के मस्ती में दुनिया के गम भूलूं, लहरों में झूलूं।
ग्रेट मेमोरी मनोज जी, पूरा आपको
नहीं तो ये
ऑल फॉरगॉटन।
यस, सो दिस वाज एंड these are some of the songs which are not very known to people, so I would really want people to
I didn't know.
So I would really want everybody to just search it on YouTube and maybe listen to them. Sometimes it so happens that when you listen to these unknown songs, they tend to click, and then you actually start loving the rag and the song.
Yes, absolutely.
And this I can tell you by my own experience that there have been some rags that were not my favorites, and then suddenly you hear some rendition somewhere, and then you see the beauty in it, and then that's when you realize that technically you can't say that any rag is inferior or superior to the other one, because every rag has its own inherent beauty and charm. Sure, we may have our favorites, definitely, but it's like looking at the good things, the beauty in every I mean, like, as the philosophy also goes, right, that you have to look at the strengths of a person and the beauty that lies in everybody. That's the same thing with music. So so you have to kind of always look at the beauty inherent in the song. And I think that's where so if somebody points it out to you, you then kind of look it up, listen to it, and then you realize. So this was one, this was a mood of happiness, Leheron mein jhoolu. And now there's a very, very nice Marathi song, sung by Suresh Wadkar ji. And that's also a very romantic song, and it goes something like this. Dur charana talya na gagare maga. Dekhi, same phrase again and again. Dur charana talya bakui chatali. Dur charana talya bakui chatali. Priti chi gite kiti priye rangali durcha prana talya bakuli chatali. Priti chi gite kiti priye rangali durcha ये एक मराठी गाना, सेम राग. सो लाइक आई थिंक बाय द एंड ऑफ इट आई वांट टू सरप्राइज इफ एवरीबडी जस्ट कीप्स हमिंग दिस ना 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 ना.
यस,
बिकॉज़ आई हैव बीन रिपीटिंग इट सो मेनी टाइम्स. सो या, बट दैट्स द होल आइडिया. सो
ह्यूमिलिटी का भाव बहुत है इस राग में, ऐसा लग रहा है एकदम ह्यूमिलिटी, हंबलनेस.
हां, नी एंड it's a very sweet melody. I think it's like a shikar, jisme kehte hain.
Yes.
And but at the same time, you can have devotional, you can have feeling of separation, you can have a feeling of happiness, you can have a feeling of like assertiveness, as we heard in that song, kuch to ye zamana kehta hai, kuch zid hai mere dil ki. So that's a different mood. So same swars, but with different moods, right? Portraying different moods. So this was Raag God Sarang for you listeners. So next week, I think next week probably we'll see if we can talk about a semi-classical raag. Like we had done Khamaj a couple of weeks back, I think 3-4 episodes back. So maybe next week we could do a semi-classical rag, and then, well, let's see how long we can continue this, right? So let's see how how much we can stretch before we redo one of those big rags. And of course, we have not touched upon many of the other huge rags, the so-called huge big rags.
Maharags, yes.
Maharags. Yeah. So, till next episode, happy listening. Stay safe, please. And we will see you for our next week's post. Until then, Pankajji,
namaskar. To you
and to all the listeners, namaskar and take care.